This is a courtesy call to superstars. We remodeled our backstage area, so I decided to call all superstars personally to fill them in. You're expected to perform, whether it's in the ring or in front of the camera. But otherwise, your time is your own. Go to your locker room, stop in and talk with your GM. Do whatever you want.
From Montreal, Quebec, Canada, welcome to my... Cena.
Hey! Ah, look at this! Uh-oh! Look at this. Cena has been number one contender more times than I can count.
I'm not sure if that's a plus or a minus as he battles a very determined MVP.
Oh no!
Look at Cena go. Cena with momentum early on.
He's going for the pin. One, two.
And he's able to get out.
Agility. Watch it, watch it. Yeah. Watch out here! Oh, look out! Yow!
There's no question what Cena's thinking here.
That's right. You can't see me! Oh! damage. I'm not ready to call the match just yet.
Hooks the leg.
One, two.
Hey!
Bikre hue.
Uh-oh.
Great reversal.
Watch it. Cena's feeling it again. You can't see me. Look at this! Oh no! Watch out here!
Wow, look at that great flexibility!
Oh, look out! Yeah! Cena's got him. Ah, look at this. Uh-oh. Watch it. Look at this.
MVP is getting back into this matchup. And now MVP with the upper hand.
Oh, no!
He's going for the pin! This
One.
Could be it!
Two!
No, he kicks out at two.
Watch out here. What a matchup! This one continues to go back and forth.
We talked about Cena's guts, his dogged determination. But can you believe what he's done tonight?
Are you kidding? Each and every week, Cena amazes me. Yeah! Uh-oh, Cena's going for it again.
Break.
MVP.
And he was knocked for a loop. Hey! Ah, look at this. Uh-oh. Watch it! Look at this. Oh, no! Watch out here! I think he's through playing around!
Cena did it. Cena gets the win. With an impressive win over a very game MVP, John Cena is number one contender for the WWE Championship.
And if you're Randy Orton, that's probably not the news you wanted to hear.
It certainly isn't, King. Those two have had some epic matches, and it looks like Royal Rumble is the site of another one. Can John Cena once again rightfully call himself
Mr. John Cena? That was some war we had last week. Now, I ain't mad that you won, because MVP looks good even when he loses.
That was one hell of a match, MVP.
Now that you're the number one contender, you can bet Orton has some things up his sleeve. Wouldn't mind helping you against him and his cronies. Come track me down. I have a plan to initiate a kind of preemptive strike.
Sounds good. I'll swing by in a bit.